I'm writing my thesis about cannabis policy, so it will be helpful a lot. I got a broad view about drug policy and drug-related problems in Europe. And that will help me a lot in my future life, I think, because that's the way I want to go in my professional life one day.